My family and I just purchased this 2026 Kia EV9. And the special thing about it is it now has a NACS port, which is great unless you want to charge on any other network other than Tesla currently, especially in Canada. There's not many other things that have NACS native. So in order to do that, you need an adapter, okay? So I got the A2Z adapter here. But before it got delivered to me, I started seeing a couple of people saying that it may not fit and it wouldn't work and that you had to get one with a longer snout, for lack of a better term. But I'll show you here, this actually plugs in and it butts right up against it. And there's actually a gap in the bottom there that actually it fits. It's not holding anything back. It's not bumping into anything. It works perfectly. I've already tested it on my own at Electrify Canada and I saw good speeds, but I need to go and do a full test because I was already at a higher state of charge. But yeah, I'll keep you updated on it.